Don't you know that love has a price that you've got to pay? Don't you know in life you have to give and have to take? Don't you know that keeping the pieces of the exchange? Don't you know it's how tax you can escape? Out of the cycle, viable to rival. Seems impossible, you're too scared to try. A flow is forever until God says never. Mind it seems like everybody is tired. Body is tired. Body is tired.
You need triplets grant you mercy, but not your every wish. Yes, it keeps you guessing, so cool and statuesque. Behave yourself, says Georgia. Welcome to burlesque.
Yeah. How do you understand what's in another person's mind? How do you make sense of their words, promises, actions? How do you forgive? Not when someone accidentally steps on your foot when you're wearing your favorite suede shoes, but when someone intentionally steps on your throat, stabs you with a knife from the back, tramples your soul down into the mud after saying they love you. How do you forgive then? You engage your willpower. You honor your pain. You see perfection in whatever it is the universe gave you. Я сдаюсь вселенной. Я отдаюсь высшему промыслу. Я оставляю прошлое прошлому.
Just push my arm. Ned cut a schmuck. Tietem alkutok. Dewe tsave anet aikanet bush my of bona.
My dad always told me I was the happiest child. That my name suited me because it meant life, soul, heart. Can, C-A-N. That is my name. I'm the space in your chest that hurts when you sob and feels warm when you hug a loved one. The waves of the Black Sea pump through my veins, my skin kissed by the Mediterranean sun. The Aegean gives me stories, Marmara Sea, eyes of a cloudy sky. Five times a day, the sound of azan reverberates through that sky. My grandpa mutes the television, making space for God. My mom stops me, tells me, Olum, my son, one does not move to azan. They say I cannot talk to God in the language I'm most fluent in. They say God understands every language and thought but the one that my body utters. That it's a sin to move my body to the rhythm of my love. They say God favors every good intention and every person pure of heart, but except when a man's hand touches that of another one. They say in God's heaven, there's no place for faggots. For the holy, faggots' love is just a wicked sexual fetish that twisted minds try. So we believe in the story that is told to us, that we are cursed and damned and undeserving of love. We turn love into that twisted, wicked sexual fetish, and we hold on to every single crumble of kindness we can find in another who again has that sick mind. Imagine how holy love must feel with the right one, if it feels so good with the wrong ones.
You say there's so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself. You say you'd rather be alone, 'cause you think you won't find it tied to someone else. Who said it's true? That the growing only happens on your own. They don't know me and you. I don't think you have to leap. If to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. And we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. You won't be the only one. I am unfinished, I've got so much left to learn. I don't know how this river runs, but I'd like the company through every twist and turn. Who says it's true that the growing only happens on your own? They don't know me and you. You don't ever have to leap. If to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. and we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Ooh, grow as we go. Grow as we go. It's not written in the stars, but I believe that when it's done, we're gonna see that it was better that we grew up together. Tell me you don't wanna leave, 'cause if change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. We'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go.